one thing my doctor told me when I hurt my back, when I ruptured a disc terribly, he said there's two kinds of people. People with bad backs and people who are gonna have bad backs. I'm going to show you some different exercises for your lower back. I'm outside right now doing these exercises. You can do them anywhere. Just find a flat surface. So what we're gonna do first, it's the one I do to kind of warm up. And we're just gonna lie on our stomach. So these are all super easy. They're not anything that you need to be a super athlete for. Just push your pelvis into the ground and just lean back. You'll feel compression in your back. Only do what feels okay. Don't hurt yourself. And just hold it. And then you come up on your knees and you just lean back and stretch out your spine. Go down and up. Down and up. What are the other exercises? Let's do some. Next, we're gonna lie on our back. Knees up, hands on knees, and back and forth. Ah. And I like to hold it here and roll. Stop and up and down with the legs. Yeah. And just keep doing that for as long as you can. I like to do at least 10 to 15 reps and go through the cycle of all these exercises twice if possible. And you've got to do this every day. Do it in the morning, do it at night. It really, truly makes a difference. If you're someone who works at a computer all the time and you're hunched over typing and you don't tend to get up all the time, well, you really need to get up and stand up. And while you're sitting, don't hunch over. Remember to sit up straight. And the best way to do that is to start from your rear end, push it into the seat, and pretend like there's a pole driving all the way up into the ceiling, way up into the sky. And just let it lift you up. Bring your shoulders back. Breathe in and breathe in. And sometimes while I'm sitting, I just go back and forth like this. Oh my gosh, I see some butterflies. I want to take their picture. Okay, I gotta take pictures of butterflies. Hang on. You can also do this exercise while you're sitting like this and just go forward, back, forward, back. It's also super important to lift correctly so that you don't hurt your back. This is how you do it. I bend my legs here. I keep them a little wide apart. That gives me a real sturdy stance. I pick this up, and then just like I'm doing a squat, I stand up. I don't do it where I do it with my back, and I'm not even gonna show you because I don't wanna hurt my back. So again, it's up like this. And see, I could do some exercises like that. My head is up. I'm not looking at the ground. I'm breathing and because that's the hard part. It also helps just to make a little noise. And yeah, I did this and I didn't hurt myself. By the way, my back doesn't even hurt at all right now.